Despatch Industries has specialized in thermal processing for over 100 years and is the leading provider of thermal technology and equipment for advanced photovoltaic production, including the world's best-selling metallization firing furnace. Combining Despatch expertise with that of cell manufacturers inspires flexible, next-generation back-end-of-line technology and production solutions. The first step in back-end-of-line processing is drying. Traditional dryers use either infrared or convective heating. Each method has its benefits, but when utilized alone, cannot meet current process requirements for flexibility, drying performance, and high-volume throughput. With fixed line speeds, the only flexibility traditional dryers offer is to increase temperature. In convective systems, increasing temperature drives up costs dramatically and forces either a larger footprint or compromised drying. In infrared systems, increasing temperature overheats the paste, causing surface hardening, premature binder burnout, delamination, and compromises to aspect ratio. Based on this knowledge, Despatch developed DriTech, a dryer that merges the best of both heating methods in a patent-pending hybrid heating technology. DriTech, with smart tube technology, decouples time and temperature from drying efficiency by simultaneously preheating the substrate to ideal temperature and effectively evacuating solvent. This method isolates VOC removal in a smaller thermal budget, which retains binder and protects aspect ratio. The result is a wide process window that improves yield and cell efficiency. In addition to process gains, DriTech also offers significant improvements to the environmental, facility, and maintenance aspects of the drying process. VOCs are effectively managed and destroyed in the integrated thermal oxidizer. This zero-emission exhaust eliminates expensive facility treatment systems, hazardous VOC accumulation, and the need for routine maintenance. DriTech can integrate with every major metallization print line and can also be integrated with Despatch's complete line of firing furnaces. Building upon the optimized drying process established with DriTech, Despatch was able to develop the revolutionary twin-chamber Safire firing furnace that provides high-volume, precision performance unmatched by any existing dual-lane technology. Safire utilizes precise airflow control, twin-chamber design, and advanced hardware to decouple the binder burnout, firing, and cooling processes. Traditional dual-lane, single-chamber furnaces are sensitive to load variability and are highly reactive to changing production conditions. Small interruptions and imbalanced wafer loading result in an inconsistent wafer experience. Safire's advanced twin-chamber design isolates the chambers and utilizes state-of-the-art controls over each individual process lane, eliminating the adverse effects of lane-to-lane thermal influence from upstream variability. Improvements in wafer quality, new paste development, and advanced cell architectures are driving the need for flexible and precise profile capability. Safire's microzone technology provides the capability to customize the thermal budget for optimal ramp rate, peak temperature, and time above eutectic point, independent of belt speed. Safire's advanced select fire technology provides the flexibility to bias heat transfer to the top or bottom of the cell. The collective advantages of Safire offer measurable improvements to process control, stability, uptime, flexibility, yield, and efficiency, resulting in higher quality at a lower cost. Despatch's CF series is the world's most trusted and best-selling firing furnace. As the industry workhorse, the CF series set the standard and foundation for Despatch's industry-leading stability, reliability, and uptime. Equipment enhancements such as the integration of the VOC thermal oxidizer and select fire technology extend the operational life and provide uptime and flexibility for next generation materials and architectures. The CF series is available with the DriTech dryer to improve uptime and ensure a clean and stable firing process. The Safire, DriTech, and CF series create a complete back end of line thermal package with industry leading flexibility and performance. Critical processing challenges are eliminated through decoupling, creating a stable and repeatable environment, thermal profile customization, and optimization. Despatch's back end of line package offers significant improvements to cell manufacturers' operations, technology, and environment. When you purchase a Despatch product, you acquire the finest thermal processing equipment in the world and enjoy direct access to highly skilled Despatch scientists and process engineers who are able to help solve complex problems. Despatch focuses its thermal expertise on the current and future needs of the solar market. Leading solar manufacturers and industry partners collaborate in the areas of drying, firing, diffusion, and annealing at the Despatch Innovation Center, which is equipped with the tools and metrology to process and analyze photovoltaic cells in all stages of production. Despatch products also come with access to an expansive global support network that will keep you operating at peak performance for the lifetime of your equipment. Contact Despatch today and let us help you find the best solution for your thermal processing needs.